So guys, I have to show you something.
Time to eat.
PBS Kids, buy the guys new logo.
We'll try it again. This one is all yours.
Oh my goodness.
Enjoy.
This new PBS Kid logo looks beautiful, you guys. You see?
I know how it should turn out, but putting it together is so hard.
Yeah, you see? It's got a new logo by Dale.
Oh, Grandma's recipe box.
Look.
Recipe.
There's no more dog or Viking bed.
Yes. Grandma said
dog looks right there, but it's gone.
One step at a time.
I think that's it's gone, and it got a new brand as PBS Kids.
Grandma, do you have a jam recipe?
So, unfortunately, you guys, it's time we just got gone already. PBS Kids got its new logo. See?
Thank you, Grandma. First step. Slush the strawberries.
Goodbye, old PBS Kids. I'll miss you. You break my heart right now.
Next step, add also, maple syrup.
The reason why the old PBS Kids is gone is because it's time for it to say goodbye forever and say hello to the new PBS Kids logo. That girl's from my Dale. Okay, you guys?
Pectin?
It's going to be on the look for you. It is time to go and have the new PBS Kids logo. Why get in the beginning? Today's the day, and I play a special song. It'll be coming on by 11 p.m. Central Time in this time. I'll be posting it on YouTube by 11 p.m. right in Central Time. I will.
Okay.
So it's called Chicken Shave the Wood from My Little Pony.
Now for the
I'm going to play that song by tonight and New Easter Time for the New Easter Time, you guys. But anyways.
Tastes like...
Yeah.
But anyways, you guys.
Good for you.
Hello
kids.
To the new PBS Kids logo.
If we can make this.
Yes, hello to the new PBS Kids logo, everybody.
Like I always say,
okay.
You can do anything if you take it one step at a time.
I hope so, you guys.
I
hope you like this new logo. I'll come at you right away, okay?
Thanks, Julia. This was fun. We have to go now.
Okay, guys. I have to go now. I'll see you next time. Come on, Timmy, let's go home. I'm leaving now, so goodbye.